Hey, yeah, it's Kira. The new boss is already at the site. We're gonna head over that way now. Okay, people, this is day one of Horizon Australia. We need to get these cars over to the festival site at Byron Bay.
Listen up, Australia. This is Scott coming to you live from Horizon Radio. We've traveled halfway across the world, and I can't believe we're finally here.
I'm looking out the window, and I have to tell you, they have beaches here to take your breath.
They may call this the land down under, baby, but all I'm saying is I've never seen anything less down or under.
Big, and it's hot, and the roads are just wide open.
Bro, we're talking fast cars, cool beats, summer sun.
Classic style.
Blazing days, banging nights.
Burnt rubber.
Wild parties and exotic animals. So put your pedal to the floor as we welcome you to Horizon Australia for the biggest, the best, the most out of control event in the history of the Horizon Festival.
Stupid.
Let's go.
The local press are asking for a photo. Help me out here. Okay, and what should I call you? Okay, great. So I'll call you Cole. Hey, Cole. What do you think of the place? It may not look it yet, but over the summer, you're going to turn this into the biggest Horizon Festival the world has ever seen. We have an amazing team keeping the festival running, but everything else is on you. You'll be choosing the type of racing we do, the music we play, and the star drivers we sign. This is your festival. Listen, I know you've just arrived, but the very first event starts in a few minutes, and I've got you the best seat in the house. You'll be driving the buggy for the launch event against that Jeep. Thought I'd start you off with an easy one. Let you loosen up. I said easy, not boring. keep pulling in fans at this rate, and we'll have to start thinking about expanding the festival.
Boss, that was incredible. But this is just a small taste of what we've got planned for Horizon Australia. So what do you say? You gonna join? Nice driving, boss. Name's Warren, resident car tragic. I know you're in charge, but I'm your bloke in the garage. So you need anything car-related, you come to me. Oh, one more thing before we go, though. Kira said you might want to drive the Centenario.
We're starting to bring some pretty big-name guest drivers into the festival now. Most of them just want a chance to line up next to you. I say we give it to them. There's a driver I've had my eye on around here. Find them, beat them in a race, and we can sign their driver up to the festival lineup.
Hey Cole, your route is set to the area where you'll be able to find the driver tar.
I'm here to tell you that Horizon has landed in Australia. Speaking of landings, did anyone else just see that? Oh, you know, just an army helicopter racing a buggy through the forest with a Jeep swinging underneath it. No big deal here at Horizon. You know what? I got a good feeling about Australia already. And hey, speaking of good feelings,
turn left.
There they are. Challenge them to a head-to-head.
At the roundabout, take the second exit. In 400 yards, bear right. Right. In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left.
Up to your lineup. The more successful drivers you get to join your lineup, the more fans we'll attract to the festival. I'll let you know next time we've identified a potential lineup recruit.
In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left.
Okay, boss. To really start bringing in the fans and scouting drivers, we need to get you racing. For that, you'll need your car. You see a lot of JDM cars out here. Not a lot like this one, obviously. How about a vanity plate? Sum up your personality in 8 characters or less?
This Horizon Festival is going to be big, bigger than ever before. We're going to need to expand our festival site. But to do that, we need fans. And to bring in fans, we need you out there, running races and performing PR stunts. Our festival scouts have been hard at work mapping points of interest with these markers. Set a route to a marker and let's see what we can find. I'm working on signing a whole range of music labels and artists. But it's your call, boss. Who will it be? Block party it is. I'll get the deal signed. Who's next? Horizon Base Arena. Consider them signed. BPM are as good as RPM, right? Ridiculously nice spot for a race route. Just drive up to the marker to start. All right, people want to see you racing. So let's start things off with a single race exhibition. You against me, me against you. Whatever, whenever you gon' do, I'm a wolf and she's cloven. Chalk it up, boss. That's a win. Plenty more to come, I hope. Yeah, yeah, you won again. But it was really a team effort by the two of us.
Hey Cole, I'm your automated natural navigation assistant. You can call me Anna. I've been given an upgrade by the Horizon tech team back in Cambridge. I'm going to suggest things for you to do and help you find your way around Australia. For now, would you like me to set you a route to the next activity? No problem. If you need any help, just press down on the D-pad and I'll assist you. Earns you a reward. In this case, an XP boost. Hey, Cole. This is a circuit race. All asphalt route, specified number of laps. Sounds simple enough? Exhibitions are big with the fans. So are skill chains. Remember, they don't just want you to win. They want you to do it in style, too.
diamonds and gold medals, boss. How about a nice pat on the back?
You'll earn fans for completing PR stunts. I've set you a route to the nearest PR stunt.
What up, what up? Scott Tyler coming at you on Base Arena.
Danger sign. These are hazardous locations our scouts have identified and cordoned off for your safety. Or so you can easily find the best and craziest stunt jumps in the country. Whichever you prefer.
You have arrived at your destination.
Still alive, boss? Excellent. They love that one. I'll tell the scouts to find more. Meanwhile, I'm about to go and have a very lively phone call with our insurance company.
Yards. Turn left. Turn left.
We're calling these ones drift zones. Turn in hard and use your e-brake to drift as far as you can between the flags. What did you think? Not bad, huh? Those were my idea. Fans don't come to Horizon to cheer for traction control. The bigger the stunt, the better. See if you can turn your one star into... two.
Completing bucket list challenges are a great way to earn fans. I've set your route to the nearest bucket list challenge. 100 yards. Turn left. turn left. In 100 yards, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Hey, Cole. The Horizon bucket list is where we get a bit existential. If this was your last day on Earth, imagine what you'd drive and what you'd do in it. Then, take the car I've left for you and do it. You're welcome. Bucket list events are great for PR and attracting fans. And good for the soul too, I reckon. Time to move beyond Byron Bay. We have people coming from north, south, west, or even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon. Call on the second festival site. I've marked a couple of potentials. Surfers paradise. Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain, and snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second.
Check out our new festival location when you're ready. No rush. This is Australia. The Outback isn't going anywhere.
So, will you be joining us this summer to expand your festival across Australia?
This is Horizon Online. In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In Online Adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action. All you have to do is drive. Online Free Roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in co-op. Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
When it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. At the roundabout, take the first exit.
This is Spin on Block Party. The way I hear it, though, this party's gonna be as far from the block as possible. Fam, if these rumors are true, Horizon is heading to the Aussie Outback. I'm excited. I want to see as much of Australia as I can, but wait, aren't there like snakes and koala bears and kangaroos out there? I'm gonna go find out. Y'all just stay here and vibe on this.
Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Fire it up.
Time to feel the thrill of the beast.
Yards, bear left. Keep left. In 200 yards, keep left. Keep left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. arrived at your destination.